Touchdown. There's still plenty of time to lose the game.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. I can't plug it here.
Jacob.
Hey, Christian. Going to a thing at 8 o'clock Wednesday night. It's a kind of concert. He has to be downtown at Wednesday, not City County. Mm-hmm. And of course, she's teaching out there something. He wanted to know if they could meet here after work. And maybe we could go out to Comas and get pizza. They're suggesting. Are they going to bring it back? And I said, no. It's gone. It's just not. So anyway, we're going to do that. And then leave one of the cars and stick one of them down there. So we're coming from split directions.
That has been a text that he sent me.
What? No, I have everything. Make that a little earlier. See if I could take more time.
Take home a souvenir or six. Follow your team wherever they go. Handle tiny curveball. Then find something new to cheer about. Go with heart. Go with Southwest.
Our boxes and cash back from travel perks through Chase with Chase Freedom Money.
Well, that turkey is
still not cash.
Absolutely wonderful. No, we had it $15 off the next order within 90 days. I'm going to charge you guys something. Christmas. If you look out to California, you want to have early Christmas really for evening?
You see?
Okay.
We have to be earlier than like 18th, and he goes up by the 18th, and I'd be flying on the 19th, if I do go, if not, either way, he goes up on the 18th.
So you couldn't be,
actually you're going to the 17th on Saturday.
You're going to be on the 17th of December?
Yeah.
All right. Well, if you don't go to California, would you want to go?
Could just be three of us, or?
I know, but
you it's a shit show, Mom. I you guys have a big heart. It's just a terrorist. Why are you looking at him? I'm talking to you. I'm saying if Richard shows up, he's either bouncing off the walls, he's late, he doesn't come. You know? It's a mess. And I'm not sure they just have a nice quiet dinner somewhere on a different day. You know, you always outdo yourself and you're exhausted because you're cooked for. I always told you, that's just microwave. But it's just a mess. It always is. And Richard is the one that always does it. He can't depend on them to be on time. He's either early, which is fine, or he is spotty and lying up ahead of driving home and have to tell him no, Richard, you can't stop at Walker, he has to shut the fuse. Mom, you're screaming at him as much as anyone else is. You bark at him and it's I don't think it's gracious, Mom. I'd much rather do a four garage thing before Christmas or before me. You know, it doesn't have to be this. Let's be honest, I'm just trying to feel this. There's no good will. Everyone tries their best to make it good, but it's.
Well, you know, not it's that you say something. As I had mentioned to your dad, I was moving around my life to Detroit.
Mm-hmm.
And they have a whole list of places that are open on the holidays.
Mm-hmm.
And, wouldn't bother me not to be able to pick on Christmas.
I prefer that because he's always on better behavior at restaurants than he is here. And I'm not saying he is who he is. We accept who he is. We care who he is. But I know when he's here, it's fine. It's just wondering when he's going to show up, if he's going to need to be medicated, and how he's going to behave, and if he's going to start asking questions.
He totally agrees with you.
I mean, we've had a lot of good years and a lot of good big family Christmases. You know, things evolve. I wanted to have Christmas this year at my house, but I don't have a house. I was happy to come out. But, you know, if you're going to pick Richard up at a certain time to eat, he's got to be at the door, or he doesn't eat. If you put transportation in his hands, he'll be at the end of the driveway.
I'm agreeing with you. I basically agree. I'm just trying to think of
him. Well, you've got time. Scott's going to tell me by December 1. He's going to make his choice. And if you want to, I'll even pitch it. I don't want to put an expensive meal on your guy's shoulders. I don't want to get him apart. I just think a nice dinner.
Whole thing's finding some place in Dearborn. So.
Or Dearborn-ish.
Dearborn-ish.
I don't want to drive in the distance.
Someplace nice. See, Dearborn's restaurants have a lot of the places that used to be a Italianos there. There used to be a Turin's and whatnot. There's other and chains and Middle Eastern.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it's good.
But
I'm not picky. I feel bad. Richard brings all these huge tote bags full of gifts, and he doesn't have to do that. And you know. Just the point of getting together and just.
I know what you're saying.
I just don't want to see you guys. So now it's hard on you. Dad's got to go wait in line for food. And the intent is great. God bless the intent, but it's got to be realistic. We want to make something where we don't feel like we're exhausted and not capable for the next 2 days recovering. And when I said that rather blunt comment, it's just based on the last. Few times you're not knowing if he's going to show up or he's going to show up, so that kind of dictates the pace of the day. That's just my suggestion. If I stick around, if I'm not going there, and I'll know that Scott's been in the hospital for 3 days, I don't think I'm going to go. But he'll know pretty soon, and if I'm here, I'll come over, or I'll come to the ball, go somewhere.
I'm trying to think of a nicer restaurant to go.
That time?
Would you go ahead and close for the year? When Jeff comes in the company, he's going away before the fall, is there anything?
No, that's just another area of joke. And I'm beginning to take the call
again. There are a lot of cool little places around that area, and I would be glad to help you with that. There's a couple of these small Italian joints that we've never been to, or.
Tell you what's a good place.
It's
a place that Jacob used to
like
so much.
Gary
Harris.
I like that.
That is
it's
really good.
It's great food.
You can go there.
So, you know, I all about that. I just tell Richard, no gifts, a card is fine.
Well, forget trying to do that. You'll probably burn it anyway. But it's going to be gift certificates.
That's fine. It's just...
We'll probably bring them in with...
If we want to do the little spaghetti sausages, we do some on Easter for that. And just, you know, let me and William do the ham and the potatoes. We're both capable cooks. You guys just enjoy TV. It's hard on you. You know, you buy food, you buy the stuff from, the good stuff from Honey Bake. It still takes prep, but it's...
Well, not really. It's not as easy. The biggest thing is the dishes. Lots of dishes.
My dad has to do a lot of those, and I want him to be standing on his feet so long. What you guys should get, and I've got a couple of them, and it's where I didn't get them on Amazon. They're not cheap. You can buy these restaurant quality decorative mats to go in front of the sink. And they're the same thing you have behind a bar that people stand on all day. They're about 2 inches thick. I've got them at my place. And if you do the dishes yourself, you stand on these, it makes all the difference in the world. I bought, they were like $75 a piece on Amazon. They're decorative, they're yay big, and to stand on them, you think you're standing on a cloud.
You don't have to try and wash the things in the washer?
Yeah, I mean, if you don't, you know, if you prefer to do dishes, then what you should be standing on. Maybe that's what we do for Christmas. They're usually clean and not carpet mats, so they're not getting dumped in the usual items. Anytime you'll land under two high safeties, just look underneath. There's no one in the middle of the field. Now you're relying on your four pass rushers to contain the
ball. What day is this?
It's a missed opportunity for this line. It's a Sunday. Sunday the 24th.
Christmas is Sunday the 25th.
Sunday. Yeah, the New Year's Eve was a Saturday.
Jesus Christ. The scores are acrobats. You're seeing them jump. They've been doing it for the last 15 minutes out there. Yeah. Back and forth from the top of the tree. Yes, or whatever.
Elliott comes up, tries to deliver, and talk about Taylor. That's a hard throw. Elliott comes up with
he's got an abscess liver, and they're trying to decide if they're going to do a laparoscopic surgery or open them up.
It's a long flight.
Well, it's several, because we would fly from LA to Chicago. In Chicago, it was a direct flight to Charleston from LA.
Oh, Charleston!
Yeah.
Why did they come to Atlanta?
No, to Charleston. So we have to, we fly to Indianapolis. I bought the tickets already. They're refundable because you land up as well on the budget. We're either changing things in Chicago or Indianapolis.
As long as it's not Atlanta, that is that open.
It's a regional jet to Charleston. And Caroline is trying to be clean enough that she can bring, if it comes down to it, bring her mom and her aunts for both blind. Bring them to LA, which would probably work better because even though they're blind, they're both in pretty good health for their ages. They're both aging for their brains. I think it's got way too long, but they could stay at his house. And Caroline's still got to kick her habit.
Is she still out of the house?
She's fought that her whole life. She's the only person I know who's been in 3 police chases. One was on YouTube, and then two.
When's the last time you saw him?
Packers have had some really lengthy drives. 5 years ago. and that was a hard trip because he had to land. He changed planes in Dallas, and he wasn't well enough to get on the next plane, so he spent 3 days in the hospital in Dallas, and ended up then catching a flight. So he got sick on the plane.
Are they gonna call the same thing again that he blocked early?
The driver should have done that.
Was thrown, but
obviously
Rogers.
And honestly, to be honest with you, I think 75% of it is this. Because when he starts to think he's going to get sick, he makes himself sick.
Which is going to be tremendous.
Yeah.
You heard Roger say he's running a route. So what they teach you in that situation, Ted, is when you have press coverage, you've got to make your release by...
You need to look at getting an air ambulance, like an air, not like a helicopter, but a plane to fly in. Across the media, it was about $45,000. Because it would be staffed with nurses. And he's not going because he wants to go. He's going because his mom wants him to come. He doesn't want to go. That's why he lives so far away from them. Just, so we're in the past 5-6 years, first in the middle of East, like losing it too.
We were talking about the Indies ever this summer.
Mm-hmm.
That was a trip. I took out the phone, and I said, let's get together.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Do you still have the voicemail?
No, I think I deleted it.
Oh, okay.
He was all whizzed up.
Yeah, he was doing this.
Okay, boss? Oh, I'm doing just great.
Personally, I like food too much.
I know what he's talking about. I don't think he's ever been, other than the one time he paid for a meal, which I'll never forget. No, he's been a couple of times, he's never complained. I don't know how he suddenly went and said it was awful food. I think it's full crap, and he's making things up, or he doesn't understand what you're asking him. I ate there about a year ago, it was fine. It's a burger place, you can't go wrong there, huh? I've never seen him turn a meal away at a restaurant in his whole life. If he's had terrible food, he's the whole damn thing in half a year, so I can't see him sending anything back. Yeah, we can all agree the guy means well, but he's like, you know, my biggest fear is never sitting with Sophie, like, can I ask you a personal question? Like, there was my day. I didn't laugh. I said, no, Richard, I said, I don't. He asked me the table. I asked you first a question. He asked me something horrible. Richard, I said, no, if you feel like you asked me a personal question, resist the temptation. They don't want to openly make fun of the guy, but. You ever just listen to cartoons on the TV and not watch? I got no problem seeing guys at the restaurant. It's usually on better behavior. Like I said, you guys will need work and. What you watching, Will?
Bart Arnie.
Bart and Arnie? William's on Sesame Street.
Just to give you a point of reference on the insurance stuff, we pay $26.50 a year. And we kept that on the receipt. Now, ours went down about. What they were talking about, the average school's going down, ours went down because of that. We were paying for the money.
I'm going to show Andrew a picture of the police
officer. Oh, that's upstairs. Why don't you take him upstairs and show
him? Well, I said, go upstairs. I'll go up in a little bit. I'll take a look at it. I saw it was against the wall by then. I'll take a look at it. Like I said, we're going to conserve the steps and see what we can do. Yeah, I'm going to try to keep as busy as I can in between Thanksgiving and Christmas because my company's closed between the 23rd and the 4th. And because I'm not salary, I'm not working, I'm not getting paid that 10 period. So I gotta strip and save to get through that interval.
Coming through, mister.
Yeah, I see you.
You want to use my earphones, please?
Oh, I thought you want to hear this.
Oh,
okay. Oh, this guy just put
it. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Jay, this is a good picture of you.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
Yeah. How you doing, buddy?
Now, I have a question. When we do it this week, remember, can it wait like next week? Or?
Yeah, you don't do it right away.
Okay. I'm going to give my mom a call.